Hello everyone. Welcome to HeInfo channel. My name is Daisy. As you know, hyperlipidemia is very common. 93 million American adults, age 20 and older, have a total cholesterol count above the recommended limit of 200 mg/dL. Hyperlipidemia, high cholesterol, that's not treated can allow plaque to collect inside of your body's blood vessels, atherosclerosis. This can bring on hyperlipidemia complications that include heart attack, stroke. In this video, let's find out Lipitor, a medicine used to treat high lipid blood levels. What is Lipitor? Lipitor is a prescription medicine belonging to statin group, used to prevent cardiovascular disease in those at high risk and to treat abnormal lipid levels. Statin medicines are HMG-CoA reductase inhibitors. This brand belongs to Pfizer. Atorvastatin is the main composition of Lipitor. The medicine comes as a tablet that can be swallowed. It's available in four strengths, 10 mg, mg, 20 mg, 40 mg and 80 mg. What is Lipitor used for? Lipitor is a statin, which is used together with diet to lower blood levels of bad cholesterol, low-density lipoprotein, or LDL, to increase levels of good cholesterol, high-density lipoprotein, or HDL, and to lower triglycerides, a type of fat in the blood. Besides treating high cholesterol, Lipitor helps to lower the risk of stroke, heart attack, or other heart complications in people with type 2 diabetes, coronary heart disease. Here are some detailed indication of Lipitor. Reduce the risk of myocardial infarction. Reduce the risk of stroke. Reduce the risk for revascularization procedures and angina. Reduce the risk of non-fatal myocardial infarction. Reduce the risk of fatal and non-fatal stroke. Reduce the risk for revascularization procedures. Reduce the risk of hospitalization for CHF. Reduce the risk of angina. Who should not take Lipitor? You should not take Lipitor if you have active liver disease, which may include unexplained persistent elevations in hepatic transaminase levels, hypersensitivity to any component of this medication, pregnancy, lactation. When should you take Lipitor? Lipitor and atorvastatin, in common, is usually taken once daily. And it works best at night because your body makes more cholesterol at night due to the cholesterol-making enzyme more active at this time. Also, the half-life, or the amount of time it takes for half the dose to leave your body, of some statins is short. How Lipitor work? Lipitor is a selective, competitive inhibitor of HMG-CoA reductase, which catalyzes the conversion of HMG-CoA to mevalonate, an early rate-limiting step in cholesterol biosynthesis. Atorvastatin acts primarily in the liver, where decreased hepatic cholesterol concentrations stimulate the upregulation of hepatic low-density lipoprotein, LDL, receptors, which increases hepatic uptake of LDL. Atorvastatin also reduces very low-density lipoprotein cholesterol, VLDL-C, serum triglycerides, TG, and intermediate density lipoproteins, IDL, as well as the number of apolipoprotein B, ApoB, containing particles, but increases high-density lipoprotein cholesterol, HDL-C. What are the side effects of Lipitor? Common Lipitor side effects may include joint pain, stuffy nose, sore throat, diarrhea, or pain in your arms or legs. People who did take statins consumed more calories and fat over time, and gained more weight. The study also showed that statin users had a faster increase in body mass index, BMI, than those who didn't use statins. Hyperlipidemia and mixed dyslipidemia. The recommended starting dose of Lipitor is 10 or 20 mg once daily. Patients who require a large reduction in LDL-C, more than 45%, may be started at 40 mg once daily. The dosage range of Lipitor is 10 to 80 mg once daily. Lipitor can be administered as a single dose at any time of the day, with or without food. The starting dose and maintenance doses of Lipitor should be individualized according to patient characteristics such as goal of therapy and response. After initiation and/or upon titration of Lipitor, lipid levels should be analyzed within 2 to 4 weeks and dosage adjusted accordingly. Heterozygous familial hypercholesterolemia in pediatric patients, 10 years to 17 years of age. The recommended starting dose of Lipitor is 10 mg/day. The usual dose range is 10 to 20 mg orally once daily, see clinical studies. Doses should be individualized according to the recommended goal of therapy, see indications and usage and clinical pharmacology. Adjustments should be made at intervals of 4 weeks or more. Homozygous familial hypercholesterolemia. The dosage of Lipitor in patients with HoFH is 10 to 80 mg daily. Lipitor should be used as an adjunct to other lipid-lowering treatments, for example, LDL apheresis, in these patients or if such treatments are unavailable. Alcohol. Lipitor should be used with caution in patients who consume substantial quantities of alcohol and/or have a history of liver disease. Active liver disease or unexplained persistent transaminase elevations are contraindications to the use of Lipitor. Pregnancy contraindications, breastfeeding contraindications. Thank you for your listening. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe for HE Info Channel.